Here we have 5, here 2. A number close to 5 in 2 table is 2 2's 4. Now we should subtract, we get 1. After this, bring down the beside number, so 4 down, so 14. When do we get 14? In 2 table, 2 7's 14. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, bring down the beside number, so 2 down, so 2. When do we get 2? In 2 table, 2 1's 2. Now we subtract, we get 0. No more numbers to bring it down, so we stop here. This is our remainder, this is our quotient.